Jerry West.
Another one. 17 points, and they've got to get that ball down and get quick points.
And I think we see Willis coming out.
There he comes right now. 6 feet 10 from Grambling. Jerry West at the top of the post. Three. Willis Reed. Sports Magazine has awarded the NBA Playoff Award Most Valuable Player to Lou Alcindor.
Hairston gives it to Chamberlain.
The New York Knicks capture the NBA championship. Willis Reed races off with the game ball and MVP honors.
The clock is on your screen. Havlicek. Tough move there, and it's down. Havlicek is loose. His shot is tough, but good.
There's Rick Barry, left side. Gets up, right-handed jump. Ah, hey, that's a great move. I think Reed is hurt.
Westfall almost had a steal and an easy basket. White is open all alone.
Your award, a gold watch for the most valuable player in the championship series. Congratulations to you.
Walton on the lob.
Oh, he's got it in. Bill Walton got it in. Korczak and Gross. What a sequence for the Blazers. Walton again.
Bullets are up by five, and then now make it seven. Unsell.
Here comes Dennis. In a foot race with Charles inside the glass. Pretty play by Dennis Johnson.
This is guard Dennis Johnson, 24.
Down the middle, Dawkins went to him and scored, setting the line.
The National Magazine has named you the MVP for this series.
Well, thank you. You know, I just tried to do my best and help the team win, and it's just great, you know.
Offensive show back together.
Maxwell. Shot or take the three-pointer. Don't just stand there in no man's land.
Cedric Maxwell.
He's there. He slam dunks it.
The celebration continues here in the Laker locker room.
And let me do it. And look at the Sixer bench. Finds an open bird. Takes Rambis. 1 second.
You were the most valuable player. And I must add that they said you were going to be the MVP if Boston even lost this game tonight.
Ultimate thrill for the Lakers.
Kareem hits again with a skyhook. Three on one, Boston.
1986 NBA Finals Most Valuable Player Award. The second time around, Larry Bird. Larry, congratulations.
And he got middle, just what I thought. A hook shot at 12. Good! 2 seconds left.
Worthy back in. Gets close. Tipped up and dropped for the Lakers. Worthy with 33 points. This series high.
By 6 out of 9. Dribbles around Worthy in deep stop. 8-foot jumper. That's good.
Congratulations.
Thanks a lot. We worked hard for it. That was our purpose coming into this season.
21 on the shot clock. Here's Thomas. Tied score at 90-90.
This one's sweeter than the last one.
Oh, yeah, it's much sweeter. Because we had our work cut out for us. Everybody doubted us all season long.
The love extent.
Jordan. Oh, a spectacular move by Michael Jordan. Here's Jordan for three. Yes. Did you see that long disparity between the shot clock and the game clock? Jordan. Yes.
Olajuwon.
Joaquin Olajuwon, 35 points, 15 rebounds, sweeping the Orlando Magic. The Chicago Bulls have won the 96 NBA Championship.
Against Russell, Michael hangs, fires, scores!
And it goes well!
Michael Jordan, 1997 Finals MVP.
12 seconds, 11, 10. Jordan a drive, hangs, fires, yes!
Scores! He scores! The Bulls lead 87-86.
Which have been rolled onto the floor are on. Duncan spins and hits off the glass. He's almost too good. The lead back to 8. Robert Horry to Shaq, and it's 6 again.
Shaq gets possession.
New Jersey has to do is keep scoring and keep scoring the two.
O'Neal just stepping around.
Tim is putting together a monster game.
Chauncey's got it. Chauncey down the lane. A crossover hanger. Hit it off glass. Count that, go. Baby. And
2004 NBA Finals MVP, Chauncey Billups.
Antonio McDyess backing him down with a left-hand dribble into the paint. Spins middle. Jumper is good for Chip Tucker. He's got eight.
The San Antonio Spurs, the champions of the NBA.
Going to the basket.
Waiting to the basket. Wade Wayne with a strong finish.
There's the teardrop that Tony Parker has mastered.
Bill Jackson is still the heart and soul. Draws the foul. Banks it in. And one.
It is the truth. The MVP of the 2008 NBA Finals is Paul Pierce.
Well, that'll do it from Orlando.
For the fourth time in his amazing career, Bryant's an NBA champion. Shot clock down to five. Bryant drills a three-pointer.
NBA Finals MVP is none other than Kobe Bryant.
Nowitzki, left hand, lays it in. And it's 103-92, and that should do it for the Dallas Mavericks.
James down the lane, layup banks it in. Largest lead of the night. Timeout, Thunder. James pulls up, puts it in. 4-point lead.
You are the 2014 Bill Russell MVP.
Turned it over. Iguodala fakes, drives, and finishes. Blocked by James! LeBron James with the rejection! Wow.
They're down by two. Durant at the left side calls his own number.
And he hit a three! Durant hit a three!
This year, the back-to-back NBA Finals MVP, Kevin Durant.
Inside pass, Leonard. Leonard counted out now. Once again, that strength, he got hit. And still able to finish.
Your 2019 Bill Russell Finals MVP is Kawhi Leonard.
James splits the defense down the lane. Running layup, it's good, and the foul. This historic 2020 NBA championship belongs to the Los Angeles Lakers.
The Finals MVP is LeBron James.